Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. 'Cause I speak of the pompous of love. People talking about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry. 'Cause I'm right here.
This week, Mikey Luke and I, we got out and we went out to Portland, shots to PDX. We were VIP at McFadden's. Ooh-wee! But yeah, they were showing 684 Love, man. 3RP.
United That's what's Asia. Up.
United Asia. Shout outs to Island Sesh Radio. We got to run into the whole Beat on the Crew. Man, mad love out there, man. The Marshallese community. Chamorros, everybody. Guamanian, some more. And but man, it was lovely, man. Check out some of the first we got.
This is Stone Capone, your boy. Kill two birds with one Stone Capone. I'm here in Doc's Corner chilling. And if y'all haven't heard like I did from Cali, I had to come up here to the Northwest. And I'm ready for that Islander LP. Give me 100 copies, it's gone. 684 to death.
This week's Epic Fails. Epic Fail number one. Dudes should not be texting other dudes and ending their sentences with smiley faces. That's not gangster. Don't do that. Don't text me and be like, hey, yo, Chris, what up with it, nigga? I'm gonna get at you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Or don't be like, Sully, oos. Sully, kaladi gum, motherfucker. And then smiley face. No, that's not happening. Please don't do that. That's an epic
fail. That is not gangster.
That smiley face to other dudes, from one dude to another dude, smiley face equals epic fail.
What about smiley faces from dudes to chicks?
Don't talk about it. Don't admit to that shit. That's another form of epic fail. Epic fail number two. Master P and what was that nigga say?
Burr.
Gucci Mane did a collab. Fuck cares, right? That's epic fail number two.
Who did the collabs?
Gucci Mane and Master P. I thought Master P was on like one of those what's those shows on VH1?
Reality show.
I thought he had a reality show. Man, I thought, give up, nigga. Shit. And epic fail number three of the week. Kim Kardashian, what are you doing?
Dude, Kim, yo, Kim.
She came out with an album.
Yeah.
And if you bought that album, I hope you can get that hour back in your life from going to the store or just putting in that work, because that was a true epic fail. You looks like you're going to have to go do another porn tape. Or go act. Be a judge on American Idol. J-Lo did it. She can't sing. Anyways, those are the epic fails of the week. Dudes cannot text other dudes with smiley faces. Gucci Mane and that old dude. And then Kim Kardashian, I love you, but damn. epic fail. Alright. This week also, I got to sit down with my homies A-Bomb and the artist known as Caleb. You know what I'm saying? From the CPT. And we got down on a smoke / jamming session, and without further ado, here's some of the footage.
You know, I've always wondered, there were times when I felt alone, you know what I mean, amongst my peers and friends, and those who I talk to every day, you know what I mean?
Preach on, brother.
You
preach
know,
on.
You get to thinking, and sometimes, you know, if your hoe do a O around the stroke, in the O, and she gets no, young man, it is a no-go. It is a no-go. You dig? You dig? I'm just saying, you know, dig. But for you, baby.
Smooth like little talking, Joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker.